Hey guys, welcome back to Jack of All Trades Let's Play of Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap. Last time, you guys heard some of my worst impressions yet. This time, I got a sword, and I'm gonna go cut stuff and kill stuff, and kind of explain to you how this game, about this game, and how, why I like it. And also, before I do begin anything else, I would like to start out by saying a shout out to my friend, a special friend of mine, Sergeant Kilgore. You know who you are. Shout out to you. Sorry it's not in Halo or Sonic Generations, but yeah, I figure you'd like this all the same. So yeah, I got a sword though, and a shield, so I could go cut stuff. Ah. Okay, now let's roll out of here. And North Hyrule Field. Yeah. Got my sword, my Ching powers back. Oh, a monster! Ching. Oh. You got 1 rupee. It's green. Don't spend it all in one place. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Oh, Ching. Actually, guys, that's gonna be a running joke for this game. Ching powers. So, I want to see if anyone out there will count how many times I say Ching in this game. Rawr, cut powers. Hey, you got a heart. Your life energy has been slightly replenished. From what, full? Like heck. Yay, I got cut stuff powers. Ching, Ching, ho. Oh, ruby. Rupees, yay. Sorry, those things get on my nerves. Sorry, I'm just cutting stuff right now. Yay, Ching powers. Through the ranch. Oh, yeah. Kill that guy before they get the chance to come out of the ground, or else, I mean, it's like this happens. I mean, they're not that much harder to kill. And, well, I suppose actually kill them when they come out of the ground, because they give you a lot more rupees then. But I mean, if you get the chance, just save yourself the extra thumb work. Ching. Actually, so after this game though, guys, I don't know what game I want to do next. I mean, I'm probably not going to get a capture card for a while. So I want to know, what game do you guys want me to do next? Heart. I'm sorry, if I see something on the ground, I have to try to collect it. It's what I do. Yeah. So yeah. Ah, die by my Ching powers. Ah. Ching. Okay, yeah, so, Ching. Yeah, so, I don't know what game I'm going to do next. I know the next game I'm going to do probably will be a Game Boy game again. I don't know if I want to make it, A Link to the Past, or if I want to do, something totally different. Maybe, I'm thinking Pokemon Emerald. And if I do Pokemon Emerald, guys, I want to know what starter Pokemon do you guys want me to pick? And then, aside from Pokemon, I want a name. Now, of course, guys, I don't want the name to be vulgar or stupid. You know, I have to enjoy it. Ooh, a log with a hole in it. That can't possibly be anything we're gonna need later on. So let's go through here. And as you can tell, I'm, cut stuff powers activate, Ching. Yeah. Help! Help me! Won't somebody stop them? Help! Somebody, can you hear me? Yeah, that's right. That's that special voice I was talking about. Solid Snake! And now you can kind of see why he doesn't exactly fit the bill of Solid Snake. Bill, he's a hat, you get it? It's a pun. I honestly didn't want that joke. I didn't mean to make that joke, guys. It just kind of happened. Hey, kid, you there. Ah! Hey, don't just stand there. Do something. Ah! What's wrong with you? Do you like watching me take this abuse? Ah, help me. Ah, oh, well done. That was close. Not that I couldn't handle it myself. Ah, but that's beside the point. Ugh, what in the world is a lone child doing deep in the woods?
He said deep in the woods. That's what she said. Alright.
I see. The Picori, you say, and Vati. Vati's curse, someone. What? The sacred blade?
Yeah, the sacred sword thingy. It broke. I have the piece with. I have the handle with me. It's purple.
Is that so? I see. You know, you and I have quite a lot in common.
Oh, really? So, I'm also a covert, like, super soldier who can kill anyone with his bare hands?
His bare hands.
No.
You see, I am on a quest to break this, to break a curse of Vati's. And you say that forging the sacred blade can break his curse.
I think that's what I'm saying.
Well, then you found yourself a companion, my boy. My name is Solid Snake. I mean, Eslo. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Wait, I say. You walk so quickly. Too quickly, in fact. Can't you go any slower? Surely you've noticed I have no legs.
Like a snake. You get it? You see, these are kind of... That's kind of one of the reasons I wanted to make him Solid Snake. For whatever reason, too. I don't even know why. But I digress.
Boy, take a good look at me. Do you really think I can walk that fast? If it isn't one thing, it's another. You're a troublesome boy.
Face rape! Ah!
There. Now you can't possibly leave me behind. My, it's quite comfortable up here. More comfortable than it looks, surely. And much easier on me. Hey, quit your squirming. Can't you sit still? See? There. Yes, that's much better. Now, I suppose a boy like you still has much to learn about the world.
Okay, yeah, well, I'm done. Select. See, on my emulator, I don't know what button to select, though. Alright, whatever. Okay, you know what? Whatever. He called me hopeless. And I have a hat now! Haha. See, he's a hat. And I made a Bill joke, so... Sorry, I'm trying to, like, find the select button real quick. Alright, that's that. Oh! Backspace. Yes, I'm bothering you. Deepwood Shrine lies... obviously enough, in the heart of these woods. Cool. Okay. Yeah, so I'm not going to be doing the Solid Snake for him a lot, okay? I mean, that kind of hurt my voice. It's a tree stump! Alright, hold on for a moment. We stumbled across something. Yes. The world of the Minish is a very small. You're far too big to meet them now. Eh. Poor the Minish? Yes, silly me. Allow me to explain. You humans call them Picori, what they refer to themselves as the Minish. Strange how in the world of humans, only the forest has kept that name. Oh. Yeah. Anyhow, deep in the forest, they built a tiny village where many now live. Okay. If you were to enter the village, we'll have to make you a touch smaller first. Look at that. At first glance, it appears to be a mere stump. Yes, yeah. No, that stump is a portal used by some people long ago to adjust their size. With my help, you can use it to shrink down to Minish size. Yay! Just stand on the stump and press R to shrink. Well, technically for me, I'm pushing S. This is the only time you'll ever see me do this. Oh, I'm tiny. I'm a minish. That's me on the screen. Look at me. I'm so tiny. Oh God, yes! Welcome to the world through the eyes of a minish. Now, aren't you glad you saved me? No need to thank me, though. Portals like that reduce your size. They're all around in different shapes and sizes. He's talking about something that changes your size, and he had to say size. Cool. If you want to return to normal, stand on the next portal and press R. But there's one thing you must know. Being a minish size is full of dangers. Mere puddles at your normal size are bottomless swamps to the minish. And as your companion, if anything bad happens to you, it happens to me too. So proceed with caution, my lad. If not for your sake, then for my own. That's kind of jerkish. Oh yeah, and check this out. I roll like a beast. Rawr! Freaking covering so much more ground than I did. Oh yeah. I actually have to time this right to get into that little village up there. Rawr! Oh, yeah, see, there I am. I still have my sword and my Ching powers. Ding! I love the music in this village, so I'm just gonna shh real quick. Okay, now I'm done with that moment. It appears we have found the Minish Village. Yay!
Pick up, Picori!
Holy crap!
Pick up, Picori! Pick up, pick up, pick up!
I think they're scary. I gather it's been quite some time since they last saw a human. What's that? You didn't understand what they were saying just now? Ah yes, that was the language of the Minish. It's a little different from the dialect of most from the dialect I'm most familiar with. I'm afraid I didn't catch most of what they said myself, but perhaps there's someone here who understands your language. You should look around. Okay, cool. So guys, well, we made it to the Minish Village in this episode. Yay! I'm actually gonna cut the video here. So guys, I'm Jack of All Trades, and that about wraps up this recording, so I'll see you guys next time.